Hi, this is Mini Menon. When I joined self-care, I weighed around 86 kilos and I've dropped 11 kilos and I've reached 75 kilos in just 4 months. And I joined self-care through my brother, who was also doing a program out here. He had lost a considerable 17 kilos. So through seeing him, I was tempted to join, which I did. And I don't regret it one moment. With regards to the diet, there's initial 1 week was really tough because suddenly you had to reduce your portion, but you could eat in small intervals, like, so it has helped. But that initial 1 week, that's when I learned how to savor the food, the taste of the food and what I'm eating. But after 1 week, it was a smooth ride to losing weight in a very natural and a very healthy way. Basically, it's made a lot of change in me. It's brought about a lot of change in me through it's motivated my self-confidence. And another thing is that I don't have to go to a plus size shop anymore. I can go through a normal shop and, you know, just start shopping. So that itself has, you know, brought about a lot of happiness in me, basically, because earlier I used to be depressed when I used to go for shopping. And basically, it's like I didn't have to bring about a lot of changes in my lifestyle. It's just that self-care has taught me as to how I'm supposed to be eating, what is good for me, what is not good for me, and how if on a particular day I have a cheat day, then, you know, how to balance out in the rest of the week, through the rest of the week. I have learned a way to balance my meals so that I don't gain weight, and at the same time I lose weight in a very healthy way without any medication. And another thing, which is, you know, I'm a severe asthmatic patient, so that has, you know, really helped me curb my asthma because of my weight loss. Then I had a lot of pigmentation on my face, which again, my face has cleared a lot, so I've been receiving compliments for a glowing skin. Yes, if anyone would want to lose weight seriously, I would recommend self-care, basically, because self-care not only educates you as to how you need to eat, it changes your lifestyle. You learn how to say no to bad food. You know how to eat right at the right time, the right way. And yes, I would definitely recommend self-care.